The youths have taken advantage of the high demand for bricks, which has caused their price to shoot up. Currently, the price of one brick in Fort Portal ranges from 150 shillings to 200 shillings, having risen from only 50 shillings in the recent past.
In a rainy season, if you have it outside there, you can make a loss.
Mohereza explains how he was able to educate himself through bricklaying.
I grew up while carrying out this activity. I use it to go to school, and I managed to get school fees for myself from this activity.
Mohereza is a husband and father of two children. He has also managed to construct a permanent house for his family.
During weekdays, I first do some work at home. Even during holiday, I also do this activity, and I have managed to educate my young children.
Maurice Mirembe from Hamora in Karambi Ward says that although most people regard bricklaying as a dirty venture, it is on the other hand very profitable and sustainable. Mirembe has explained what it takes to produce good quality bricks.
To make mud, cover it with these, with the banana leaves or the banana fibers. You cover it and it takes some time, at least 2 months, so as for it, that moisture, to make it good.
Chisembo Chris from Nyamitoma has been able to construct rentals and start a personal business through bricklaying, as he explains.
It doesn't need a lot of capital to start up a business. All what's needed is, if God gives you rain, water is for free. It needs energy so that you can earn or you get money.
The youth say that the market demand for bricks in Fort Portal is very high given the developments currently taking place. They have encouraged the youths to join the business so as to meet the market demand.
The market is there because most of people in the town, they construct.
When it's a rainy season, the market is there. The market is there. People fear to go deep in the village because of fuel and that slide, whatever.
And you are calculative, you can make something out of it. Because anywhere, everywhere, you can find soil to make bricks.
However, the skyrocketing prices of wood, unpredictable rain patterns are the major threats to bricklaying business.
Firewood is quite expensive because a lorry can cost like 400,000.
This torrential rainfall that are coming out timely, that you cannot prohibit, they also disturb us.
You can have bricks, but if you don't have firewood, there is nothing you can do for yourself.
Story compiled by Roger Sunday for the news.